one morning, the farmer with a gentle face and pious hands took his precious seeds and spread them across the field. Matthew 13, verse 24. The kingdom of heaven is likened unto a man which sowed good seed in his field. Described it thus, he had waited all year for this day. And as he sowed the seed, he felt peace fill his heart.
Farmer.
protected. The farmer and God had protected good seeds, which were the children of God's kingdom. The enemy, the devil, has planted the weeds, representing the wrongdoers. At the right time, God will sort everything out, just like the farmer sorted out the wheat from the weeds. God is patient, giving everyone a chance to choose what's right. Number two, judgment belongs to God.